good afternoon. I'd like to welcome everyone to the pageant today. I know it's cold outside, but it's nice and warm in here. And we're about to see some beautiful ladies. To begin the evening, we'd like to start with prayer. J.T. Davis. Tonight's first judge, if you would stand when I read about you, please. Tonight's first judge is Gracie Johnson. Gracie is a native of Oak Grove, Alabama, who has been involved in the local and regional pageant industry since 2005. During 17 years in the pageant world, she has crowned 2018 Alabama's Southern Miss, Miss Teen Alabama United States 2019, and Miss Alabama Collegiate America 2021. Her pageant resume includes a consistent array of top five placements, fan favorite, and photogenic awards. Gracie is a full-time student at the University of Alabama while working to obtain a degree in news media with a sports media concentration. While completing senior studies, Gracie is also a student reporter with WVUA 23 News Station. When she is not on campus in Tuscaloosa, Gracie is a resident of Chelsea, Alabama, with her parents. In her free time, she runs a pop-up spray tan business and enjoys traveling with friends, reality TV, and trips to the park with her dog, Lily. Let's welcome her tonight. Our second judge tonight is Ashley Ballou. Ashley has 16 years experience in education, 13 of which have been spent in Shelby County Schools. She has coached and taught a variety of programs and levels throughout these years. Ashley lives in Helena with her daughter. They enjoy spending time outside and being active with their community. Welcome, Ashley. Our third judge this afternoon is Wendy Johnson. Wendy is a native of Birmingham who now resides in Chelsea. She is married and has two daughters. She has been a panel judge for several preliminary and state pageants. She has helped young girls prepare for local, state, and national level pageants over the last 6 years. Welcome, Wendy Johnson. Thank all of you. It'll be a tough job tonight. Thank you. And now we'd like to bring all of our Tiny Miss contestants out on the stage for you to get a quick look at them all together. Thank you. those stairs and these beautiful dresses can be very tricky. These are our tiny Miss Contestants. Ladies, smile at the judges and all your friends and family out there. Okay, if y'all would turn to the back. Now let everybody see the back of your dresses. They're so pretty. Turn to the back, everyone. There you go. Turn to the back. Let's see the back. Oh, yeah. Let's see the back of those dresses. So pretty. Okay, ladies, let's turn back around. Y'all are so pretty tonight. You all look like princesses. Okay, let's head back off. Very pretty. Now time for our individual walks. Number one, Miss Emma Grace Gilbert. Emerson is the daughter of Nathan and Caitlin Gilbert. She is in K-3. And has blonde hair and blue eyes. Emerson likes painting, coloring, picking flowers, and jumping in mud puddles. Something special about Emerson is that she wants to be a princess when she grows up. Contestant number two. Miss Graylin Ray Bagwell. Graylin is the daughter of Zach and Lindsay Bagwell. She is in K-4. And has light brown hair and hazel eyes. Graylin loves to play with her baby dolls as well as with her little brother, and she loves being outside. Something special about Graylin is that she says when she grows up, she wants to be a mommy. Contestant number two, Miss Graylin Ray Bagwell. Contestant number three, Miss Mary Ella Tucker. Mary is the daughter of Ashley Tucker. is in K-5 and has red and strawberry blonde hair and blue eyes. Mary enjoys cooking and baking with her mom, photography, arts and crafts, and playing with her new baby doll, Katie, and dancing and cheering for the BA Rebels. Mary says something special about her is she thinks we all have something special about each of us that makes us unique and one of a kind. But for her, it's her red hair, and that she gets from her granny. Contestant number 3, Miss Mary Ella Tucker. Contestant number 4, Miss Rain Lucille Kaiser. Rain is the daughter of Nick and Crystal Kaiser. She is in K-4 and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Rain likes dancing, collecting dinosaurs, and she is involved with Canaan Kids Preschool at Canaan Baptist. Something special about Rain is that she can pretty much name any dinosaur, and she loves being outdoors to play. Contestant number 4, Miss Rain Lucille Kaiser. Contestant number 5, Miss Hartley Noel Jones. Hartley is the daughter of Alexandra Hartley and Shane Jones. She is in K-3 and has dirty blonde hair and brown eyes. Hartley enjoys playing outside, going to gymnastics, painting and coloring pictures, playing with her Barbies and babies, and putting makeup on. Something special about Hartley is she recently discovered she is a Baal, which means beautiful, and she has the superpower of prayer and can talk to God whenever she wants to. Contestant number 5, Hartley Noel Jones. Contestant number 6, Miss Faith Cochran. Faith is the daughter of Greg and Stephanie Cochran. She is in K-5 and has dark blonde hair and brown eyes. Faith enjoys softball, drawing, and designing clothes for her baby dolls. Something special about Faith is she has a great eye for designing and building. Contestant number 6, Miss Faith Cochran. Contestant number 7, Miss Sophie Noelle Grace. Sophie is the daughter of Casey and Nick Grace. She is in K-5 and has brown hair and green eyes. Sophie enjoys putting together puzzles, gymnastics, and painting pictures. Something special about Sophie is she likes to help other people. Contestant number 7, Sophie Noelle Grace. Contestant number 8, Miss Piper Lee Lacey. Piper is the daughter of Johnny and Fletcher Lacey. She is in K-5 and has brown hair and blue eyes. Piper likes flipping on her gymnastics bar, having sleepovers, taking selfies, and annoying her brother. Something special about Piper is she enjoys making people laugh, especially when she pretends to be an old lady named Sheila. Contestant number 8, Piper Lee Lacey. Together. I'm not kidding. It's hard coming up these steps with these dresses on. They're doing a great job. Okay, now look at the judges and look at all your friends and family out there and give them a big smile. Y'all look beautiful. Okay, let's turn around and let them see the backs of your beautiful dresses. Now's the time you don't have to smile for a minute. You know? Okay, let's turn back around and give them that big smile again. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our mini Miss contestants. It's easier going down, but still dangerous. Ladies and gentlemen, our first contestant is number 9, Miss Lillianne Johnson. Lillianne is the daughter of Amanda and Anthony Johnson. She is in the first grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Lillianne enjoys playing with Legos, playing with her dogs, and hanging out with her mom in the she shed. Something special about Lillianne is she is so kind, compassionate, and caring for animals. Contestant number 9, Lillianne Johnson. Contestant number 10, Miss Maya Turner. Maya is the daughter of Michael and Whitney Turner. She is in the first grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Maya enjoys singing, cheer, and basketball. Something special about Maya is she loves being a sister, and she enjoys creating fun games and activities for her family. Her family is so very important to her. Contestant number 10, Miss Maya Turner. Contestant number 11, Miss Kaylee Franklin. Is the daughter of Jerry and Don Franklin. She is in the first grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Kaylee enjoys crafts, running, and singing. Something special about Kaylee is she loves animals, and she is a huge nature girl. She would rather be outside with her dog than anything else. Contestant number 11, Miss Kaylee Franklin. Contestant number 12, Miss Harper Nixon. Harper is the daughter of Michael and Brooke Nixon. She is in the second grade and has light brown hair and hazel eyes. Harper likes softball, cheerleading, volleyball, hunting, drawing, and spending time with her family and friends. Something special about Harper is she says she is beauty in the streets and a beast in the cleats. She can be a girly girl whenever she wants to be, but she is tough and feisty ball player most of the time. Contestant number 12, Miss Harper Nixon. Contestant number 13, Miss Olivia Ann Stallings. Olivia is the daughter of Nick and Diana Stallings. She is in the second grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Olivia enjoys playing softball, cheerleading, and making dances with her friends. Something special about Olivia is she has never met a stranger and loves giving big hugs. contestant number 13, Miss Olivia Ann Stallings. Contestant number 14, Miss Millie Rose Lawrence. Millie is the daughter of Michael and Lori Lawrence. She is in the second grade and has brown hair and brown eyes. Millie likes playing with her cat and dog, singing, making up stories and animating them, and playing video games with her older sister. Something special about Millie is that her favorite day of the week is Wednesday, because she gets to go to school and church, then to the ice cream shop with her family. Contestant number 14, Millie Rose Lawrence. Contestant number 15, Miss Ava Lynn Cheney. Ava is the daughter of Marcus Cheney and LaShondra Tate. She is in the first grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Ava likes dancing, drawing, and cooking with her mom and dad. Something special about Ava is she loves to make people laugh. Contestant number 15, Ava Lynn Cheney. Contestant number 16, Miss Lila Josephine Kaiser. Lila is the daughter of Nick and Crystal Kaiser. She is in the second grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Lila likes softball, cheer, and GAs at Canaan Baptist. Something that makes Lila special is that she loves to read and is a great big sister to Rain and loves to teach to her. Contestant number 16, Lila Josephine Kaiser. Contestant number 17, Miss Amaya Dunn. Amaya is the daughter of Jace Dunn and Nikki Jones. She is in the first grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Amaya enjoys dancing and cooking. Something special about Amaya is that she likes to create unique short stories. Contestant number 17, Miss Amaya Dunn. Contestant number 18, Miss Tinley Robin White. Tinley is the daughter of Donna White. She is in the first grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Tinley enjoys playing with Barbies, coloring, and dancing. Something special about Tinley is that she loves Jesus. Contestant number 18, Tinley Robin White. Contestant number 19, Miss Gracie Yelk. Gracie is the daughter of Helmut and Victoria Yelk. She is in the first grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Gracie likes reading, playing the piano, and gymnastics. Something special about Gracie is she is a dual American and Austrian citizen. Contestant number 19, Miss Gracie Yelk. Contestant number 20, Miss Braylon Olivia Hubbard. Braylon is the daughter of Jared and Joni Hubbard. She is in the second grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Braylon likes playing softball, learning to play the violin, and jumping on the trampoline. Something special about Braylon is that she is kind, caring, and has a generous heart and a unique love for all animals. Contestant number 20, Braylon Olivia Hubbard. Contestant number 21, Miss Ivy Rose Bice. Ivy Rose is the daughter of Sean and Polly Vice. She is in the first grade and has blonde hair and brown eyes. Ivy Rose enjoys drawing, playing with puppies, and taking care of her chickens. When asked what was special about her, Ivy Rose said, "My daddy." And she claims to be her daddy's favorite daughter. Contestant number 21, Ivy Rose Bice. Contestant number 22, Miss Lily Mitchell. Lily is the granddaughter of Mitch and Angela Mitchell. She is in the second grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Lily enjoys dancing at the Mad Dance Company, reading, workouts, and playing with her brother and cousin. Something special about Lily is she enjoys to read and has a cheerful attitude. Contestant number 22, Miss Lily Mitchell. That concludes that category. Now we're ready for the Little Miss contestants. If they will all come to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our Little Miss contestants. I am really getting my fix on pretty girls in beautiful dresses here tonight. Ladies, you'll turn around and face the back. and rest your smiles a minute. And we can see the backs of your beautiful dresses. Okay, turn back around. A smile to all your family and friends and the judges, of course. Okay, Toady, if you will start them off. For the individual walks, this is number 23, Miss Takari Tebow Acoff. Takari is the daughter of Tevin Jones and Natasha Acoff. She is in the third grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Takari likes riding her go-kart, her hoverboard, bouncing in her bounce house, and riding her bike with her cousin Peyton and her brother Ja'Cory, and spending time with her papa. Something special about Takari is she has a special angel watching over her because she lost her father in November of 2021. Contestant number 23, Ms. Takari Tebow Acoff. Contestant number 24, Miss Georgia Gray Burt. Georgia is the daughter of Kim and Kellen Burt. Is in the third grade and has light brown hair and blue eyes. Georgia likes playing with her donkey, Fuzzy, and her pig, Willie. She also enjoys playing softball. Something special about Georgia is she is blessed to live on a working farm. Living on a farm allows her the opportunity and especially the fun of discovering God's creations through nature. Contestant number 24, Georgia Gray Burt. Contestant number 25, Miss Cadence Cooper. Cadence is the daughter of Mr. and Ms. Curtis Cooper. She is in the third grade and has brown hair and brown eyes. Cadence likes reading, playing video games, and spending time with family and friends. Something special about Cadence is she has a very kind heart and loves learning new things. Contestant number 25, Miss Cadence Cooper. Contestant number 26, Miss Lily Hawkins. Lily is the daughter of Matt and Shannon Hawkins. She is in the fourth grade and has brown hair and golden brown eyes. Lily enjoys being a Bessemer Academy Pee Wee cheerleader, playing volleyball with Birmingham Volleyball Club, and texting and talking to her BFF, Hannah. Something special about Lily is she is obsessed with Abraham Lincoln and lives by his motto that everyone should be treated equally. Contestant number 26, Miss Lily Hawkins. Contestant number 27, Miss Samantha Elaine Smith. Samantha is the daughter of Alan and Aaron Smith. She is in the fourth grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Samantha enjoys playing softball, cheering for Bessemer Academy, hunting with her dad, and playing with friends and family. Something special about Samantha is when she grows up, she wants to be a teacher to help others. contestant number 27, Samantha Elaine Smith. Contestant number 28, Miss Catherine Files. Catherine is the daughter of Jeffrey and Emily Files. She is in the third grade and has red hair and brown eyes. Catherine likes doing modern, ballet, and tap dances. She likes singing and golfing. Something special about Catherine is she sings soprano with the Birmingham Girls Choir. Contestant number 28, Catherine Files. Contestant number 29, Miss Anna Claire Smith. Anna Claire is the daughter of Dennis and Britt Smith. She is in the fourth grade and has brown hair and blue eyes. Anna Claire enjoys cheerleading, figure skating, drawing, going to the beach, doing yard work with her dad, and spending time with friends and family. Something special about Anna Claire is that she believes that kindness makes you the most beautiful person in the world, no matter what you look like. Her favorite Bible verse is Matthew 5:16. Let your light shine before others so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. Contestant number 29, Anna Claire Smith. Contestant number 30, Miss Annabelle Rose Howard. Annabelle is the daughter of Casey and Caroline Howard. She is in the fifth grade and has brown hair and blue eyes. Annabelle likes playing softball, cheerleading, and hanging out with her friends. Something special about Annabelle is she has fun wherever she goes. Thank you. Contestant number 30, Annabelle Rose Howard. Contestant number 31, Miss Natalie Kate Anderton. Natalie is the daughter of Eric and Allison Anderton. She is in the third grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Natalie enjoys dancing, going to church, and cheerleading. Something special about Natalie is that she is a very caring and helpful friend who likes to make everyone smile. Contestant number 31, Natalie Kate Anderton. Contestant number 32, Miss Hannah Mae Curvin. Hannah is the daughter of Chip and Lee Curvin. She is in the fourth grade and has blonde hair and brown eyes. Hannah enjoys playing softball, cheering for the BA Peewee football team, and has discovered a new love for volleyball this year. She also enjoys science experiments, singing, dancing, and making people laugh. Something special about Hannah is she was born on Christmas Day and loves sharing her birthday with Jesus. Contestant number 32, Hannah Mae Curvin. Contestant number 33, Miss Toadie Bice. Toadie is the daughter of Sean and Polly Bice. She is in the fourth grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Toadie enjoys doing gymnastics, cooking, and jumping on her trampoline. Something special about Toadie is she is from Ethiopia and lived there until she was almost two. Contestant number 33, Miss Toti Bice. Okay, that ends another category. We have coming up now, Junior Miss Bessemer Academy. If they will all come out here together. Ladies, face the audience, all your family and friends and judges, and give them a big smile. Now, if you would all turn around, let everybody see the backs of your beautiful dresses. Ladies, you'll turn back around, smile again. These are your contestants for Junior Miss Bessemer Academy. Thank you, ladies. Contestant number 34, Miss Andy Mae Skinner. Andy Mae is the daughter of Eric and Chastity Skinner. She is in the seventh grade and has brown hair and blue-green eyes. Andy Mae likes playing softball at BA, reading, watching scientific documentaries, and listening to music. Something special about Andy Mae is that even in bad situations, she can always find a silver lining. Contestant number 34, Miss Andy Mae Skinner. Contestant number 35, Miss Carly Bryan Foster. Carly is the daughter of Jesse and Erica. She is in the sixth grade and has dark blonde hair and green eyes. What Carly loves most is being at her family's farm, taking pictures of her horse, Sophie, pestering the cows, and feeding her rabbits. She likes teaching new tricks to her puppy, Buck. And she loves kayaking in her backyard on the Cahaba River with her family and making goofy TikToks with her friends. Something special about Carly is if she gets in any type of water, she automatically pretends to be a mermaid. And no one can change her mind that mermaids are not real. Contestant number 35, Miss Carly Bryan Foster. Contestant number 36, Miss Michaela Williams. Michaela is the daughter of Brad and Mandy Reynolds. She is in the eighth grade and has brown hair and brown eyes. Michaela likes shopping, hanging out with friends, traveling, listen to music, school, and competitive cheerleading. Something special about Michaela is she finds joy out of making other people happy. Contestant number 36, Miss Michaela Williams. Contestant number 37, Miss Madeline Grace Howard. Madeline is the daughter of Caroline and Casey Howard. She is in the seventh grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Madeline likes to play softball and does track and cheer and also loves to go four-wheel riding. Something special about Madeline is her personality. Contestant number 37, Miss Madeline Grace Howard. Contestant number 38, Miss Cameron Grace Booth. Cameron is the daughter of Casey and Lindsay Booth. She is in the eighth grade and has honey blonde hair and blue eyes. Cameron enjoys cheering, track, traveling, and doing makeup. Something special about Cameron is this March will be her 35th time going to Disney World. Contestant number 38, Miss Cameron Grace Booth. Contestant number 39, Miss Lily Vay Burt. Lily is the daughter of Kellen and Kim Burt. She is in the seventh grade and has light brown hair and blue eyes. Lily likes spending time with her best friends and always hopes to catch an opportunity to spread God's word. Something special about Lily is she does not feel led to always follow the current trends and feels more comfortable embracing the things that speak to her heart individually. Contestant number 39, Miss Lily Bay Burt. Contestant number 40, Miss Avery Ray. Avery is the daughter of Jacob Ray and Shelley Elam. She is in the seventh grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Avery enjoys shopping, hanging out with friends, softball, and swimming. Something special about Avery is she strives to center her life around God always. Contestant number 40, Miss Avery Ray. And now to our final category for the night. It's Miss Bessemer Academy. If all of you ladies would come on stage. Ladies, smile for your family, friends, and the judges. Now, if you would all turn around with your backs to the audience. Okay, and back around. Wow, they all look gorgeous, don't they? Thank you, ladies. We'll get ready for the individual walks now. Number 41, Miss Jessie Sloan. Jessie is the daughter of Scott and Andy Sloan. She is in the ninth grade and has brown hair and blue eyes. Jessie enjoys shopping, hanging out with her friends, and baking. Something special about Jessie is that her dream job is to be a fashion designer. Contestant number 41, Miss Jessie Sloan. Contestant number 42, Miss Chloe LaRue Nunnally. Chloe is the daughter of Chris and Nikki Nunnally. She is in the ninth grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Chloe likes cheer, track, going to concerts, cooking, traveling, shopping, decorating, and spending time with family and friends. Something special about Chloe is she has her boating license and loves to be on the water. Contestant number 42, Miss Chloe LaRue Nunnally. Contestant number 43, Miss Kiara Skinner. Kiara is the daughter of Eric and Chastity Skinner. She is in the ninth grade and has dirty blonde hair and blue eyes. Kiara likes cheering, writing, drawing, babysitting, baking, and hanging out with friends. Something special about Kiara is she enjoys learning new things and is constantly searching for new learning opportunities. Contestant number 43, Miss Kiara Skinner. Contestant number 44, Miss Kate Snyder. Kate is the daughter of Sissy Snyder and Bubba and Sam Snyder. She is in the 10th grade and has dirty blonde hair and green eyes. Kate enjoys cheering, attending Auburn University sporting events, traveling, and hanging out with friends. Something special about Kate is she is the SGA treasurer for the sophomore class and senior beta club treasurer. Contestant number 44, Miss Kate Snyder. Contestant number 45, Miss Emma Jo Brister. Emma Jo is the daughter of Joe and Kelly Brister. She is in the 12th grade and has light brown hair and dark brown eyes. Emma Jo likes playing softball, basketball, and cheer, as well as shopping and playing pool with her friends and family. Something special about Emma Jo is she has a condition that affects her heart and blood pressure. After high school, she would like to become an echocardiogram technician that helps diagnose people with conditions like hers. Contestant number 45, Miss Emma Jo Brister. Contestant number 46, Miss Harley Maylene Payne. Harley is the daughter of Chris and Zebra Payne. She is in the 10th grade and has red hair and hazel eyes. Harley enjoys dancing, playing softball, reading, and hanging out with her friends and family. Something special about Harley is she was the AISA Creative Writing winner her 8th, 9th, and 10th grade years. She is also a member of the Beta Club. Harley's favorite quote is, "It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice," by John Templeton. Contestant number 46, Miss Harley Maylene Payne. Contestant number 47, Miss Jasa Butts. Jasa is the daughter of Eddie and Julie Smith. She is in the 10th grade and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Jasa enjoys working out at Fitness 1440 and competitively dancing at Terry Donna. Something special about Jasa is that after 14 years of dance, she is now an assistant teacher for the tween competitive dance team and the level 3 jazz class at her dance school. Contestant number 47, Miss Jasa Butts. Contestant number 48, Miss Anna Claire Sanders. Anna Claire is the daughter of Dale and Dina Sanders. She is in the 10th grade and has dark brown hair and blue eyes. Anna Claire likes hanging out with her friends and family, wakeboarding, and journaling. Something special about Anna Claire is that she shares the same birthday as her grandfather. Contestant number 48, Miss Anna Claire Sanders. Contestant number 49, Miss Cameron Moore. Cameron is the daughter of Michael and Crystal Moore. She is in the 10th grade and has brown hair and blue-green eyes. Cameron likes cheering at Bessemer Academy, working out, being an SGA representative for the 10th grade, and is in her 13th year of dancing at Terry Donna. Something special about Cameron is she is an aunt to her 1-year-old niece. She also enjoys being 10 years younger than her older brother, but that was not always easy. But being the perks of an aunt have been worth it. Contestant number 49, Miss Cameron Moore. Contestant number 50, Miss Juliana Block. Juliana is the daughter of Dr. Jody and Jeff Block. She is in the 12th grade and has black hair and brown eyes. Juliana enjoys being the captain of the BA dance team, running hurdles on the track team, and spending time with her dog, family, and friends. Something special about Juliana is after high school, she wants to be a dentist because she wants everyone to feel confident with their smiles. Contestant number 50, Miss Juliana Block. Contestant number 51, Miss Taylor Brooke Morgan. Taylor is the daughter of Brian and Ginger Morgan. She is in the 11th grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Taylor enjoys dance, hanging out with friends, and serving at her church at Summit Life Church. Something special about Taylor is she loves to share Jesus with others. Contestant number 51, Taylor Brooke Morgan. Contestant number 52, Miss Lily Bice. Lily is the daughter of Sean and Polly Bice. She is in the 11th grade and has blonde hair and brown eyes. Lily likes being the co-captain of her dance team, hunting with her dad, and spending time with family and friends. Something special about Lily is she has a twin brother and she is one of 12 siblings. contestant number 52, Miss Lily Bice. Contestant number 53, Miss Blakely Fowler. Blakely is the daughter of Stephen and Natalie Fowler. She is in the ninth grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Blakely enjoys reading, spending time with friends, and tumbling. Something special about Blakely is she is extremely outgoing and has a dynamic personality. Contestant number 53, Miss Blakely Fowler. Contestant number 54, Miss Sammy Saunders. Sammy is the daughter of Philip and Tanya Saunders. She is in the 12th grade and has brown hair and blue eyes. Sammy enjoys being a member of the BA dance team, doing competitive dance, and spending time with family. Something special about Sammy is she has been dancing for 14 years. Contestant number 54, Miss Sammy Saunders. Okay, we saw a lot of beautiful girls here tonight, today. We will begin the crowning process. Remember that all winners now must come back on stage after the pageant for pictures. All winners back on stage after the pageant. Miss Vesper Academy, Tiny Miss. We want to see last year's queen first. Last year's queen is Miss Levy Lynn Wright. Levy is the daughter of Jonathan and Pearl Wright. She is in K-3 and has blonde hair and blue eyes. Levy's hobbies include dancing, singing, her makeup tutorials, being the life of the party, and being the best sister ever. Something special about Levy Lynn is that she is sharing her first pageant, and she shared her first pageant and win ever with her cousin, Ashlyn K. Duncan, which you'll meet in a minute, and now tonight they are crowning together. This is Miss Tiny Miss 2021, Miss Levy Lynn Wright. Okay, all Miss Tiny Miss contestants, please come back out on stage. I just tell you, these are all winners right here. Look at these. Let's give them a big round of applause. We'll start with Miss Photogenic. That goes to Mary Ella Tucker. Okay, we're going to call out our princesses next. Princess Graylin Ray Bagwell. We have to raise your hand, so make sure we get the right one. Who's Graylin? Raise your hand. Graylin, there you go. Be proud because you look so pretty. Another princess is Miss Sophie Noelle Grace. Another princess, Miss Rain Lucille Kaiser. Raise your hand, Rain. There you go. So pretty. Another princess, Miss Emerson Grace Gilbert. Raise your hand, Emerson. There you go. Perfect. Another princess, Miss Faith Cochran. Raise your hand, Faith. Okay, you know who she is. Okay. Perfect. Great. Another princess, Miss Hartley Noelle Jones. You know who she is. We just have a first alternate and a winner. Our first alternate for Tiny Miss Bessemer Academy is Mary Ella Tucker. Raise your hand, Mary Ella. There you go. You're going to have two sashes. And our Tiny Miss Bessemer Academy for 2022 is Miss Piper Lee Lacey. Okay. All beautiful girls. Now, Miss Rogers, for winners after all are called out, do we want winner, first alternate, and photogenic, or what do we want back up here? Yeah. Winner, first alternate, and photogenic. Thank you, ladies. Now we want to welcome back our last year's winner of the Mini Miss, Miss Bessemer Academy, last year's queen was Miss Mackenzie Brookstone. Mackenzie is the daughter of Stephen and Amber Stone. She is in the second grade and has brown hair and hazel eyes. Mackenzie enjoys playing travel softball for the Birmingham Mustangs and is a level 3 gymnast at Jam Jam. Something special about Mackenzie is she is always on the go. She is at gymnastics practice 6 to 7 days a week, but she always finds time to finish her schoolwork and spend time with her family and friends. This is your 2021 Mini Miss, Mackenzie Brookstone. Now I need all Mini Miss contestants back up on the stage, please. It's okay, sweetie. Thank you. Ladies, you are all beautiful. Let's give them all a round of applause. They are all gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. As before, we'll start with our Miss Photogenic. Miss Photogenic for the Bessemer Academy Mini Miss is Lila Josephine Kaiser. Raise your hand. Congratulations. And our Miss Congeniality for this group is Harper Nixon. Now we'll have third alternate. Third alternate is Lila Josephine Kaiser. Our second alternate is Ivy Rose Bice. Raise your hand, Ivy. First alternate, Miss Harper Nixon. And now, your Miss Bessemer Academy Mini Miss for 2022 is Ava Lynn Cheney. Ava, raise your hand. There you go. Raise your hand. Let's give them all another big round of applause. Okay, and remember, the winners come back up on stage. It's fun getting dressed up, isn't it, girls? Now we'll get to meet last year's queen, Miss Bessemer Academy, Little Miss. She is Abby Perry. Abby is the daughter of Robert and Jennifer Perry. She is in the 7th grade and has brown hair and blue eyes. Abby enjoys softball, dance, and camping. Abby is special because she can make anyone feel better about themselves just by telling a joke or giving them a compliment. This is your 2021 Miss Bessemer Academy Little Miss. All contestants, come back up on stage, please. Ladies, you are all beautiful. Let's give them a round of applause. We'll present our Miss Photogenic first, and she is Lily Hawkins. Lily, raise your hand from the back. We can't see you. Miss Congeniality, Samantha Smith. Samantha, raise your hand. Samantha, raise your hand. Our second alternate, Miss Samantha Smith. First alternate, Georgia Gray Burt. Georgia, raise your hand. And our Miss Bessemer Academy Little Miss for 2022 is Toadie Bice. Ladies, you're all beautiful. Winners, please come back on the stage after we're finished. Thank you. And now for our Miss Bessemer Academy Junior Miss, last year's queen. You've seen a lot of her already, Miss Tabitha Marie Wade. Tabba is the daughter of Keith and Roxanne Wade. She is in the 10th grade and has dirty blonde hair and blue eyes. Tabitha enjoys dancing, hanging out with friends, trying new things, and cooking. And obviously helping others since she's done that this all afternoon. Something special about Tabitha is she is an SGA representative in the Beta Club, is a member of the National Honor Society of High School Scholars, and has been on the varsity dance team for 5 years. Your 2021 Miss Bessemer Academy Junior Miss, Miss Tabitha Wade. Okay, all the Junior Miss contestants will please come back on stage. Okay, pretty ladies, we're ready. We'll start with Miss Photogenic. For Miss Bessemer Academy Junior Miss is Carly Bryan Foster. Miss Congeniality, Madeline Grace Howard. And now for first alternate to Miss Bessemer Academy Junior Miss, Lily Vay Burt. And now, your Miss Bessemer Academy Junior Miss for 2022 is Miss Carly Bryan Foster. Ladies, remember, the winners will come back up on stage after it's over. Thank you so much. You're all gorgeous. Now, will all Miss Bessemer Academy contestants, as soon as they leave, excuse me. Now, I don't have the envelope for this. Okay. Let's welcome back last year's Miss Bessemer Academy 2021, Miss Ashlyn K. Duncan. Ashlyn is the daughter of Josh and Amanda Duncan. Ashlyn is now a freshman at Shelton State and has auburn hair and brown eyes. Ashlyn enjoys time spent with family and friends, modeling, going to church, and helping serve the community as an ambassador at Shelton State. Ashlyn is currently on the Dean's List as well as a Phi Theta Kappa member. Ashlyn plans to transfer to the University of Alabama to complete a degree in elementary education. She would like to thank God for blessing her with the opportunity to be able to be here today to crown the next Miss Bessemer Academy. Also, her parents and grandparents for always supporting her in everything she does. Last but not least, a thank you to Brittany Shelton for always making her feel so beautiful. Ashlyn would like to tell all the contestants today that they were beautiful, and always remember, a God-fearing woman is beautiful from the inside out. Your 2021 Miss Bessemer Academy, Ashlyn K. Duncan. Now, will all Miss Bessemer Academy contestants please come out on stage? Let's give all these ladies a round of applause. They are beautiful. We'll begin with our Miss Photogenic winner. She is Emma Jo Brister. Next, our Miss Congeniality, Sammy Saunders. Our third alternate, Miss Blakely Fowler. Second alternate, Anna Claire Sanders. First alternate, Cameron Moore. And now, your Miss Bessemer Academy 2022, Emma Jo Brister. Let's give them all a round of applause. Okay, thank you, ladies. All winners will need to come back on stage. I'd like to thank all of you for coming this afternoon and sharing this time with us. And I pray safe journeys home.